Now they still trace and say, they see this man where he carry bag, carry go drop for dustbin, and the bag was so heavy for her. And the thing now they come to discover say, small small blood see they follow the source. They come say, ah, this one not be meat, this one not be meat water at all. This one pass meat water. That person go buy meat finish, come see carry the full meat, say you want to go carry out to wait for dustbin. It is strange, but I don't see all these old women, then they use their brain, then they calculate. With Lady T. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, Children with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is the first time we just did a get post for YouTube, you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, now Tori now with the talk and now Pidgin English will tell you now Tori. For yeah, we're not there to the talk, we are here to say a story that will change life, that will save life, that will also change situation of things. If you share this video, you are going to save someone today. So today's video, I just want to sympathize with our Cameroon brothers and sisters because they just lost two people for Italy, a boyfriend and a girlfriend. According to them, they say they be fiancé. This lady, one of the CISO, Anena Emma, and she they Italy since 2014 as a year round. She can't study for Italy, and after she studied all this healthcare nursing something, and when she finished she can't get a very good job when we say she did work for psychiatric hospital, you know, and she did very nice according to the way we tell you the news, and she did 31 years old. But she they stay with her friends.
Her boyfriend now 42, 43, 47. Some say now 42, some say 43, 47. But now just between that 40 to 50, you can see his face say, no be small picking and mature somebody, you know.
So and this guy, they say he don't fair try to commit or he don't try to payment himself few months ago and be saying now this lady. Now help her. So one day this Emma, she tell her friend say she did go see her boyfriend and she go stay over the night. They go say okay, and so she tell come. So they not gonna hear from this their friend again all throughout the night. The next day they not hear from her, and before if she did like that she did call always, you know. And they say what's it gonna happen, why we not hear? She's supposed to don't come back. So they can call the boyfriend. The boyfriend say he not come inside though. I say ah, but he tell us say if they call your side though, he say ah, he no say call you see they feel as if say in they sympathize with the friend say, or they show concern say I wish you come there now, what's he happen now and all that. So the friends can call Italian police. They come tell they say their friend will come up for her, say they go see your boyfriend. They never hear from her, they don't call the boyfriend. The boyfriend say he don't know where she did. So now police people come, they say okay, they'll try to know what they'll feel. So Italian police can't call this guy. They can say this girl, they say she they call your side, and right now the friends they find out they're not saying you know where this girl did. Now this guy can't tell police people say he don't know where this lady deal, you know, come inside. They can say okay. Meanwhile neighbors for the area of that guy, they don't call police, say they see a blood stain full everywhere for ground, and the whole tracer it can't go reach where those be day that they don't know how come blood can't follow ground reach where those be there. One big bag they inside the dustbin with blood. So that police people cause okay, maybe they see go check the dustbin parts and maybe they see interrogate this Emma boyfriend what did they happen. So as they share the dustbin parts, the cause say okay, may they go Emma boyfriend place, may they go know what did they happen, may they ask her. Before they reach there, Emma boyfriend 42 years old man, he don't remember himself, he don't remember himself, he can't write a letter down for grant. So the thing on there somehow, and according to the news what we hear, after they don't check the body, because this Emma boyfriend, it be like say they get arguments, he just pemme Emma and he pieces his body. Well, now not the way they say they cut meat they put for pot they cook. Now so it's a piece of some. Where if you can see what it take cut her like that? Now only that one that person don't know. Now so it's a piece of some. You understand? According to the neighbors, when we say they did there, because I get a very close friend, when we say he did that area, now you give me this news in short. So she said that they argue because Emma get belle. And even the police people, when you trace the body, they don't see and say belle day. You understand? So now that pregnancy, now they bring arguments for them. As we say year round. Say now that pregnancy, bless say the man don't want make the lady born for her. And the lady say, he no fit remove this okra. He must born this pikin. So now that argument, now what it leads to their argument be that. And after he don't kpeme Emma, he bless say he cautions, come the judge and police don't call her, don't they ask her about Emma. And they say they'll call interrogator. So that fear, now he take kpeme itself. But on other news, they say the man get health problem. So we don't really know the one believe for inside until the investigation don't take place before people will really know what it really happened for inside this matter. But actually, argument day for Pekin. So maybe the man never need Pekin at that time.
The man don't old, not be small Pekin again. I be when I look in picture, this one has still small Pekin. No be small pikin. What did they happen?
Okay, and even when my 31, not be saying a small pikin like that. So the question now be say, what it made this man no want pikin? What it make her no want pikin? After he don't hear Emma without record, nah, he say no want pikin. Emma saying go born the pikin. Then he cause the argument where he say take me Emma. Abi, I don't know. Abi, don't forget family or wife. Maybe say don't promise say one marry or you don't forget children for Cameroon or Emma. I don't know. Now that question everybody they ask say what it really happened. We never forget the figure of what it really happened. I still put my ear for ground anytime I get the real gist of what it really happened. Whether not the pikin I bring the quarrel, whether not the health problem when some people talk. I'll still come back, may I come tell you now. But what I'll try to talk here, that be say, sometimes in life, it good maybe say, maybe they reason together. As a man, you don't say you don't want Pekin, and you didn't date a lady of 31, and you don't use raincoat. And Pekin hit her. So go they throw away okra. Now, to say it, now something where they easy. Now, blood, now they use it. It's not easy for the ladies, eh? Not be all ladies go like me that they throw away their okra like that because they don't know how many they want get. And besides that, she get good work. I believe she for fit take care of herself. But why the man can't take her so high like that? Say, now do or die affect. The man not saying get woman for her side the country or for Cameroon. Or you get person where you want man. Why waste this Emma precious time? I just pray for God to receive their soul, may their soul rest in perfect peace. And I pray for the family. May they get the heart to bear this great loss because it's not easy. And the Cameroon people too, I still pray for all of them. May God give them the strength, the heart. Because it's not really easy for two people to just go like that. This will happen for Italy, for Bologna. That happened a few days ago for here. Eh? But I don't say this old women when they sit down for balcony. But I don't say they don't know anything that they do. They know anything that they do that they see where. Then me they talk say if old man sit down for ground, what if they see small pikin go climb a rock or tree, no go see him. All these it's a lot of more women when they visit they corner. They really they help this country well. Now they feel bring news come out. You go they walk out the past, you say they don't know you. You're full step, they don't already know. Now they help the country well, they bring news. Even get one time when we say you get one school when we say one teacher, just the matrix one small pikin. Now still hold woman, let's still go tell police people say see what this teacher they do because they from a window they see the school say see they can't go mount camera for them and really they can't really cash the teacher say what did they do to the pikin, you know. Go so all these old women they're very important though. God will bless all the old people when they for this world though. God will bless them, especially the good one. God will bless them because they really they try. Now they still trace and say they see this man when he carry bag go drop for dustbin, and the bag was so heavy for her. And the thing now, they come to discover, say, small, small blood, see, they follow the salt. They come say, ah, this will not be meat. This will not be meat water at all. This one pass meat water. That person go buy meat finish. Because he carry the full meat, say, you want to go carry out to wait for those. But it is strange, but I don't see all these old women. Then they use their brain. Then they calculate. So that means they fit a cash this man. So that's so the matter be. So anytime I hear anything, I will always come and come tell you that my people just bring this news. Come say, see what happened to Cameroon people for Italy. So may everybody be careful. Please, if you don't say you don't want Pekin as a man, no jogodo without raincoat. You know what they call raincoat? I don't waste woman time. Not expect woman to follow you finish after you don't use without raincoat finish. Then you can't tell her, say, me go carry the okra, me throw away. I see, say, now water or dirty water, whether they throw away, they go for a road, you just throw away, waka pass. That's so easy. It's not easy. You not be saying this mark, but me itself. The guy can you kill you wait for go, not be here. Because the way it take Bushara, this is as if one put meat for a side pot cook. Now, so they'll take count the kiri years for him. He don't know where he put himself. Now, make yourself repair me himself before the people come. A beautiful lady at that. Ah, God, help your children. Help your children. I beg, men, Mona, be careful. Mona, they take all this kind of decision, eh? Mona, they reason with women. Because if you really reason with this woman, I don't believe, say, if I ever try this kind of thing to this woman. I beg, bro, I don't divest because this kind of thing, they make me divest. The poor girl will be saying, maybe their parents now send her come Italy, come go school. You don't go school, you just get better work. When you go sit and take care of your parents back home for Africa now. Then one man saying a boyfriend will just come do one like that. Ah, he pay me say the man kill himself. Oh. If I go kiri for better pass for her. So that he will feel the pains when this woman feel. He go feel the pains, eh? Remember how they maltreat you might be like this. It's really bad, eh? I beg you, make I stop this story for you. Thank you for watching. Please, if you have not subscribed to our channel, consider to hit the subscribe button, hit on the notification bell, so you will know anytime I put video here. We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will save life. Thank you so much for watching. If you share this video, you are going to save someone today. You are really going to save a sister and a brother today. Thank you and God bless you. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your picky. Anyone you call me, I did there for you. True dreams, bright life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will see.